All right, here's a nice recent find last week at the Pompton Lakes Bottle Show. Federal G, that one's about from 1900, and it's a hutch. And has an elk on the front, and if you look at the antlers, you can actually see a BPOE, which I believe is the Benevolent Protective Order of Elks or something like that. Got some hidden shit in there if you look. $20. How can you beat that for $20?